just trying out the Battleground, the Onyx Benacro. Bat Flip BP. He sent me out two of these to try out. Give a big special thanks to John. Just trying them out. That's pretty sick of Benjamin Lake. Struggling bad with my swing. Just out here hitting off a tee on a pretty day. Alright, good trick, baby. God bless America. I'll have the review coming up on this before long. Just hadn't worked out yet. That was a 26 ounce 12 inch barrel. This is a 25.5 13 and a half inch barrel. Using the Evil 52 pluses, and I've got some game balls in there. Hold on, terrible. Get a little tea with that. Get a little deeper. I put the tee up higher. I normally could go backside easier because I stand side of it easier. Anything from here down, I struggle with going that way. It may have made it through the five. Four hole, but most everybody plays me backside, so never know. But first baseman tries to play the 3-4 hole. And that was a foul ball. Got to make sure no guys on first base and you don't hit them. So first base was off the line, trying to play me in the hole. Try to do that. And yeah, I normally stand off the plate. Process trying to figure out my swing. Let's try my gamer. This is my current gamer. That and the unleashed depends on how I'm feeling. But the majority of the time I hit this Valhalla. It's the torch. M2 Tech. Right to the second baseman. I gotta get some lift on the ball. much. This is fly ball out. Get a little deeper. Definitely gotta get not too much deeper. And I hope I'm good for a good pitch. Now that's usually money right there. I mean, not for my swing, but for a base hit. You got a 7-foot athletic. That one might have been right at the first base. All right. Try my unleash. By the way, this is probably one of the most underrated bats nobody talks about. Need a new grip. If I post this video, I might be giving out my secrets a little bit. So the first base is playing toward the bag. Easier off the tee, of course. Try to do it two or three in a row to make sure I got it down. So first base is playing close to the bag. Well, I may have been a base hit. Short barrel. He's got a good, very nice thin handle. And if they're playing 5-man, I might get that in. Try this 13 and a half. Normally I'm a dude that likes a bigger barrel. But this 25.5, I swear I think it feels heavier than 26. Dude. Feels like I'm hitting this better though. Got that in. Most people don't pitch me up though. And that's the gap I'm looking for. Definitely not always going to get it pitched. Back over there, it must be scooting. That's what you want. Might be too sick. baby. Where you want?
Can't put nothing on it.
I don't know where I want it. First station shifts over. 3-4 hole. Yes. I may have got that in. Well, guys, I'll do a review on these. I'm just doing some tee work. These are some good bats, but a review will be coming soon. Until next time, keep hitting it. Go Hills!